came in for you. Oh, Christ, he's done it. He's done it. You need help?
No. No, I'm okay.
Thing the InfoWorld needs is a son of a bitch like you. Get out of my way.
Clayton! Get me out of here immediately, Clayton! Agent Clayton, that's an order!
Consider that my resignation.
You're all gonna die here. We're all gonna die.
Dang. Cool. What do we do?
Come on.
No.
It's not working. I can't stop the condenser or reactivate the field.
Crap.
There's nothing we can do. Let's get out of here while we still can. Wait. There's one more thing I can try. Hurry! We're out of time!
What are you doing?
It's a portable containment field. Should protect me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct. It might be our only chance to close the rift. It's a long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here and let the military clean up their own fucking mess. Jody, no.
Cole's right. It's our only chance. Right?
I always figured I'd die a hero.
Center of the dome. No one's ever been before, so there's no telling what we'll find down there.
How much time do we have after we've activated the self-destruct?
The system was designed to be activated remotely. The explosion will be practically instantaneous. We're not coming back.
Yeah.
do this.
I'll do what I can. Employees?
Did you hear that?
Don't listen to it! Keep going!
No, it's impossible.
Who are they?
Souls! Lost souls!
They're all around us!
I know!
This place.
I meant to have my baby. I lost my baby. Have you seen him? No. No, I...
Where'd Ryan go? Hey, it's Nathan.
Laura! I can't find them. I call them, but they don't come.
You're lost, Nathan. Like all these souls, your grief has made you forget who you are. Your wife and daughter are gone. Nothing can change that.
I miss them. I miss them so much.
I'm gonna destroy the condenser. And if you want to stop me, you're gonna have to kill me.
I
missed you. I missed you so much. You're the only one who can fix this, Jody.
Do it.
Do it for me.
Jody, fuck, there you are. What happened?
He found what he was looking for. Come on.
There had to have been a better end to that.
Inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent.
Can we get Jody?
Exactly what we did with the matter.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late.
You must have fired to sell it.
Jim.
What's going on?
A twin. He strangled him. Ah. Cord.
We couldn't do
my
anything.
My son! I want to see my son.
Raiden. My twin. My brother. Our souls were bound together. I loved you and hated you for years. You were a part of me.
Side. Another world. Becoming the wind, the stars, the universe. Being with Aiden and those I've loved forever. Living, feeling, being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do.
All right, viewers. We have literally quite come to a crossroads. We can choose to die and go with Aiden and all of those that we lost along our path, or we can choose life. To continue living. What do we choose? Well, I have chosen to show beyond, as well as the four possible life endings that I have available to me. How I will be doing it is, I will be choosing life first, and then I will be showing you all four of the endings in the order that I feel that the story intends, how I feel the story, you know, makes more sense. So in other words, the first one I go into will be the one that'll make the least amount of sense, and then so on and so forth until the fourth one. And then once that's done, I will show you the beyond ending. And the beyond ending is where I will show the credits and where I will give my thoughts on the game. As well as sort of, I don't know if I should spoil or not, so I'll say this. This LP is only half done. Well, the LP is done. Part 2 will follow. What is it? Well, I guess you have to wait until the credits to find out.
Jody, we made it.
Aiden?